sites and background para sa ating mga players. So on the player one side, si Tomoriru is a king main. While si AK, on the other hand, nakita natin, nag-Dragunov siya dito.
Sergey Dragunov, and we are in the Coliseum of Fate.
Yes.
Wala.
Tinabi
yung camera.
Magandang matchup to mga kaibigan. Running to agad.
Running to agad ang ano dun, ha?
Nice punish para kay Tomoriru dito. Again, this is not the first time na nagkatapat itong dalawang to. Backdash with punish. Nice FF1. Very nicely done. Again, the pressure is on dito para kay AK, mga kaibigan. Ulado na agad si Tomoriru. Nice break on the throw. No break on the throw para kay Tomoriru. What's gonna be the Oki? Down 4.
Nice! Slow pare para kay AK dito.
Parang lahat nabasa ni AK dun sa very first round na yun. So what's gonna be the adjustment na gagawin dito ni Tomoriru, Boss Ting?
Kumbaga, nasa ano nga, parang nasa hawak ni AK yung ano, issue ko.
Wala, oo. Tsaka inulit-ulitan din ni AK kanina. Tatlong beses nag-hatchet kick dito si AK, mga kaibigan. And medyo nakukuha niya, kinukuha niya yung composure.
You're in my world now.
Ayan na naman, hatchet kick. Look at this pressure. Nice punish.
Nice punish. Oh, nice. Grabe, no? The reach from PB AK.
Looking good. A very
alam niya na mag-grab. Gumuko siya kaagad.
Yun na nga eh.
Uy, wow! Uy,
kinanumpa ni sir. This is the first time na nakita ko nagaganon si AK. Wala pong, technically may slide si Dragunov, pero ginagamit niya yung same, technique sa Shaheen before.
Grabe si ano dun.
Di pa tapos, Tomoriru nagagalit, mga kaibigan.
Tomoriru, galit na galit. Gustong malakit. 4-1 seconds remaining on the clock. Life lead on AK.
Nice side
nice
step!
Nice side step para kay PB AK dito.
Hey, meron pang hit dito si AK. Will he actually take advantage of it? Now, Tomoriru, still not activating hit. Down 2. Parehas ng pulado, mga kaibigan. And the DF1 seals the deal. Tomoriru is now on the board.
Grabe naman yun. What a round from Tomoriru dito. Pero titignan natin kung AK will
again make some adjustments against dito kay Tomoriru. Running 3 connects, FF4 guaranteed. Look at the damage now. AK slowly nababagalan na yung kanyang mga moves at
medyo nakikita pacing, oh, bumagal yung pacing
nakikita ni Tomoriru. Uy, counter hit another one. Kahit nabablock ng kalaban niya, tinutuloy pa rin ni AK. Ganun kalupit ang kanyang composure.
Nice break on the giant swing. 33 seconds in the DDT connects para kay Tomoriru dito.
Trying to go for the DF1 pero might be an input error.
Oy! Nice! Sa kawalan!
Again, parehas yung mga players natin. Meron pa rin hit. Sino? Oh no! Oh! Nice duck!
Medyo parang ano yun ah.
Medyo delikado parehas ang players. There we go. Trying to go for grab. Oh! What an interrupt! Giant swing! And that's going to be it. Tying things up. And now Tomoriru and AK, 2 rounds apiece.
Ayan na, the running to.
Nagagalit na rin si AK. Siya na rin ang nagagrab, mga kaibigan. Hindi lang ikaw ang pwede manyakap
nice
dito.
Nice size step from PB AK. Delikado lang ni Tomoriru. Very huge life lead para kay AK dito. What's the mix up?
45 seconds. This is gonna be a perfect.
And the perfect round, AK.
Just like that, grabe yung composure ni AK doon. Kitang-kita mo naman na dominate ni Tomoriru yung previous match previous round na natalo siya, pero binalikan niya ng isang 7 golden letters. Perfect.
Grabe yung ano ni AK. Alam na the movement talagang magnificent. Yeah. Iba yung ano niya, but
ganda ng word na yun, magnificent.
The magnificent AK. Here we go.
Uy, grabe naman si Boss Ting doon. And ATRX LG Tomoriru switching the stage to the Rebel Hangar. So this is actually a very, quite, you know, a tight stage. Pero medyo mahaba siya in terms of yung wide space dito pagka-start natin ng round. Let's see ang magiging adjustment. Nice punish.
Wow!
Son of Kobe! The Basay Boy Special! Is this gonna be enough for the wall? Hindi, sir. Pero tinuloy pa rin ni AK yung combo. Look at this. Everything is working right
now!
Is this gonna be enough, Boss Ting? Kinanumpa ni sir!
Ayun na nga! Binangga.
Binangga lang. Parang truck. AK, this is the very first time na kita natin mag-Dragunov si AK, mga kaibigan.
Pero eto na, the hit. Kinumit na rin dito ni Tomoriru. 50 seconds remaining on the clock. Life lead to Tomoriru.
Tinulak. Tinulak na mga kaibigan. Nice wall combo. Ginanumpa ni sir. Back turn.
Nice block.
Failed to go for the punish. No duck on the second string. AK is in the red. Very nice way punish as well. Down 2. Tomoriru, hindi pa tapos ang laban mga kaibigan.
Oh!
1-2-1 sa mukha.
Grabe na ano niya.
Ay!
anticipate niya na ano, no?
Oh, nice duck! No nice break. Duck. Oh, no break!
And the Shining Wizard.
Ganda naman nun.
Ganda ng ginawa niya na doon. Nani Tomoriro. And the counter hit para kay AK dito. Agad-agad.
Hindi talaga binibigyan ng chance ni AK, mga kaibigan, si Tomoriro dito makapag-isip. And look at this combo right
yun
here.
Ano
50% combo. Oo, may tailspin siya sa wall combo. Siya lang nag-iisang may ganun.
Oy, nakatalikot siya. And the DF2 from nowhere.
At huwag kang malikot.
Oy, oy!
Tignan mo naman, minumukaan lang, mga kaibigan. Look at this, and I think this should be enough for the kill with the right combo, mga kaibigan. Pero no, just went with a very short combo dito. Tomoriro has a huge chance, AK activating the heat.
Eto na. Oy! The Son of Novi!
Masyadong nasobrahan sa Pasay Boys.
Nag-whip yung kanya Son of Novi dun.
Now, Tomoriro has a chance right here to tie things up, Bosting. Kaya pa.
Kaya pa yan. Still anyone's game. Alam naman natin yan, Tomoriro. Malaki rin comeback potential niyan.
FF Neutral 2. Now, AK is slowing the pace right here. Trying to get the timing and pacing para kay Tomoriro. Tomoriro, medyo malaki na ang bawas niya. Nice Oy, punish para kay AK.
Ganda ng moves na yun ni Dragon of, no?
Ganda talaga. Oh no, napapindot! Very nice call para kay AK and this should be it. AA.
Grabe naman yun. Bago moves ba yun yung, ano, yung ni Dragon of, no?
Bago.
Bago yun eh.
Yan si AK dito trying to go for a low grab.
Grabe the movement from AK. Nice sidestep para kay AK dito. Ganun-ganun lang pokings ng band. Nakita mo
naman.
And the life lead from AK.
Ang nice. Galing niya gumamit noon. Isipin mo, boss
ay,
kanina na grab.
Sa wall. Inong kasama ang palad.
Grabe, kulado.
Tinapakan.
Last
two.
Frame. Oy, nice,
nice
break.
Nice break out of giant swing. Ano gagawin dito ni AK?
Sana lang.
Okay. Ginajab-jab sa air eh.
Oh, di pwede yan. Sabi ni Tomoriro, ang kulit mo ha. Pero drop sa combo. Di pa rin tapos.
Oh, grabe.
Oy! Itself.
Wala ako masabi, mga kaibigan.
Very close 2-0.